Oh, he's so cute. Gotta wonder if those little Lego guys are anatomically correct.